Next time on Who Let the Dogs Out, we spend some time with Norman to see what a day in his fur is really like. Then we head to Salt Lake City to meet the pet bloggers who reach out to 160 million dog and cat owners.
Tillman just nailed it. He had these silky moves. It was amazing.